Hello everybody, my name is José Andrés and I'm so humble and excited to be able to speak to so many of you food fighters of the world. We all know that we produce food out of the goodness of the earth, enough to be feeding absolutely everybody. At Ball Central Kitchen, the NGO we founded right after the earthquake in Port-au-Prince over 10 years ago, we knew one thing, that cooks like me, we feed the few, but we could be part of feeding the many. We buy from local farmers. By doing that and not bringing non-perishable foods from other parts of the country or of the world, we are already, without wasting time, empowering the local economies, the local farmers, the rural areas, hiring local, and having as much as we can, even we as Ball Central Kitchen, come with a team from the outside, empower the locals to feed the locals.